In this video, I will show how to turn on, turn off rulers in Microsoft Publisher software. So click on this view tab and here the setting rulers. You can show or hide easily by selecting this rulers box. Click on this view tab and select or unselect. Thanks for watching.